Channel is Queen Shani B back with another video. If you're new here, hey, and if you're a returning subscriber, what are you saying? Make sure to hit that subscribe button if you're not subscribed already. Make sure to hit the like button if you like what you see and the bell notification so you know every time I post. So yes, today is review day. Let me hear you say review day. You guys better be chanting back with me and I better not be chanting by myself. Because that would be awkward. So today we have a music video from Doja Cat and SZA. SZA, I haven't really listened to much in a while. Doja Cat, I don't really listen to that often. So this will be nice to like listen. I love SZA and I feel like Doja Cat has some real good verses on some tunes. So yeah, this is gonna be interesting because I didn't imagine them together. SZA's got that slow vibe. Doja Cat's got that faster vibe. Although she's got that slow song. Why would you say so? So I feel like it could be good together. So the song is called Kiss Me More and it's 5 minutes long. Better be vibes. Better hold me for that 5 minutes. Let's get it. Let's go.
Oxygen levels stable.
Your mission to observe and study planet Earth. Do not let any doctor.
Okay, we're starting off with some interesting concepts. Astronaut, space, looking like, well, I don't know where he's landed, the moon, I don't know, but his rocket is broke up. So I don't know how he's getting home, he better be a magician to be able to make that back. I'm liking this so far. Sorry. Okay, so these two are the other people on the island. And we've just seen a little flash of them and they look cute. They're very out of this worldly. And also, I feel like the way how they look also looks out of worldly. So it looks good. Oh, they look so pretty. They got their little hairstyle, they got their little edges, they got their little pink, like little pinkish kind of color. They look cute. Very creative, so I'm not surprised that coming together they've made a video like this. Especially like we know SZA on the visuals, yeah, when she makes visuals they're all very thought out. This is looking very thought out. It's very fun. Like the video is giving us story along with the song. It's not like the song is removed from the video, so I'm enjoying that. Okay, Doja. See, Doja is very much more rap than SZA is, I would say. Even though it's a slow song, slow vibe, she's still bringing her vibe on it. I like that. Yeah, okay. Even the dance moves are coming through strong. And I like her voice in this. Anyone else, like, if you like her voice in this too, give this a like. You gotta get into sight first, middle, last on the wisdom too. Niggas wishing that the pussy was a kissing booth. Taste breakfast, lunch, and gin and juice. And that dinner just like dessert too. And when we French refresh, give me two. When I bite that lip, come get me two. No. Them two just tried to do Shakira, Shakira. You know, at the end of the Beyonce Beautiful Liar, Beyonce and Shakira, and they're on the wall like, doo-doom, doo-doom. One standing backwards, one standing forwards. They just did the sitting down version. Tell me that's not true. One lipstick, lip gloss, hickey too. literally like, okay, I'm loving this video because I like when videos are like really different. They're not like, they're very much thought out in how they've been edited, how they've been put together, makeup, costumes, everything. And I feel like this has really been thought out. Like even the way how they're posing, like when they're posing, it's just perfect. You can't beat SZA, man. SZA, she's too vile. All my bitches feel like I dodged the county. Fucking with you feel like jail, nigga. I can't even exhale, nigga. Pussy like holy grail, you know that. You gon' make me need bail, you know that. I feel like the beat, the sound was made for the both of them. Like, even they didn't have to do the song together. Even one of them could have taken the song and done it separately and it would still be good. Even with your friend, you ain't even had me lying on your... For the brick, you know that control on shoulder pays it right through back. All this ass for real. Drama make you feel fantasy with a bitch. Wow. Wowzers. Wowzers. And the hair is giving life. I don't think like a big afro like that would actually suit me. But whenever SZA puts on any hairstyle, she always knows what is good for her, what is going to suit her. All I can give you. Like a bit of witchcraftery going on here, a little bit of juju, little bit of they're like the three witches in Macbeth. That's what it's giving me, even though there's only two of them, but they've gone and done something. I can tell. He's woken up in their bed. What? Going on here, he got lost, they did magic tricks, he's ended up in their bed, and now what's happening? Threesome? There's whipping him down like so. This guy not questioning what's going on, where he is. He should be worrying about his spaceship that is broken instead of he's doing lying down. Even went to go and eat that thing. Who told him to eat it? Go and fix your spaceship. He's disappeared.
Your mission is to observe and study planet Her only. Do not engage the local inhabitants. Warning, do not engage the local inhabitants.
I'm just trying to get his boat down the stream, and it seems like it's taking 500 years. I'm just gonna bust these lips open.
Not them playing the PS5. What is this? So that whole thing was the game? And they're imagining what would have happened if they were in the game?
The fruit, go back. And get the fruit.
Oh, shit. In the tree?
Yeah.
I thought that was health.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, they're being controlled. He's being controlled. Imagine if this is what happens to us in real life. Imagine if we're being controlled by someone playing a game. Not me though, but you lot be safe.
Yes.
And then eat it.
Level 69 unlocked.
Look at you. Okay, we threw the pushing trees and getting fruit.
Now entering.
The lips.
Level 69.
Why am I strangely attracted?
Oh my gosh, I get it. So after he's eaten the fruit, he's gone to level 69, which is why he ended up in the bed. Before I didn't clock that, they said level 69. I think I didn't. Don't worry, I'm listening.
Attracted to this being.
Where is he from?
I don't know, Earth or something?
She said Earth?
Okay, so they are actually aliens. Them two. They're not just randomly painted gay, but E-Earth.
Spell it. E-A-R-T-H.
I think the E is definitely silent.
Yeah.
Earth.
Earth.
Shut up!
There was so many of them behind them, so this is not the first time that has happened. Wow. Did you say who run the world, girls? See, they were running the world. Well, that was actually a really well thought out concept for a music video. And it, rather than it enjoying, I mean, I was enjoying the music as well. It was like, it was actually like I was in a video game while I was watching it. Because the music is actually a little bit music video-ish. Wow, it's actually well thought out. Well, definitely go and check out this music video because it's giving me vibes, it's giving me cutesy, it's giving me inspiration. Thanks for watching this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and share with your friends. And I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.